Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlogadag React. For this video reaction, let's go to China once again. Ni hao to our Chinese friends, and the title of this video that we need to do some reaction for today, because since we love Zhou Shen from China, his level of talent, his level of voice, it's very incredible, and you will love him the way how he performed, because he will touch you and he will move you. You see a unique voice that you will be hearing with Zhou Shen. And the title of this video actually is Be With You, and I from the Spirited Away, a theme song of Japanese versions, Station B 2019 in New Year's Eve party. So I think this is a Japanese like song that we will be singing today. So comment down section, guys, if this is just a Japanese song, because sometimes I could not recognize if it's a Chinese song or a Nihongo or a Mandarin song. And credit to the owner also with this video, to Shelly. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video, to Shelly. And I hope, guys, you will be connecting also with Zhou Shen and appreciate his craft and his talent also being as a singer. So, and thank you so much, Bill G, for suggesting with performances of Zhou Shen. And if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments, suggestion related to Zhou Shen performances, Chinese or any video that you can suggest, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video requests. And I hope you'll be having fun and enjoy watching and listening with Zhou Shen. Let's get to it. This is art. Oh God. That was beautiful. Like, you will be in another realm. I think it's Japanese, because this is just a theme song of a Spirited Away in a Japanese version, and such amazing hearing with him. It's so stunning, it's so beautiful, it's so perfect. He will be lullabying with you, and like, you will be in other side of the world hearing with his amazing voice, a unique voice. It's such an incredible and stunning, outstanding performance. And this is so nice, the setting of this one, like the introduction of it, like playing with the harp, making the voice of Zhou Shen make so crisp and beautiful. Wow, lovely. This is the artist that you will love to listen, and like, even closing your eyes, and you will feel so good. It's Japanese. The melody and then the structure. This is a superb song that he's performing, because like the lyrics of it, and everything. The song speaks its volume and the story of the song. This is what I amazed and admired with Zhou Shen, guys, because every song that you will be given to him, even like maybe a Japanese or whatever language it is, that he can perform so perfectly. And he is such a great artist that we appreciate and followed with, because you can sense that this guy, it's even his body is so small, but the level of talent, it's unbelievably amazing. Wow, I always admired with him. Such an amazing guy. My God, I cannot imagine he can sing different languages and he will give into an amazing a song that even you're closing your eyes and then you will recognize that this is the tone of Zhou Shen singing with this song. Crazy, beautiful, fantastic. He is freaking good. I love the melody of this song and his emotions with this one. Really, really cool and perfectly. He is very professional. Watching with him and then seeing the emotions and the facial expression. Beautiful and stunning, outstanding performance. Oh my God, I love Zhou Shen. Oh my God. It's crazy beautiful. Wow. That's how you perform. It's so clean, it's so crisp, and it's so mesmerizing also to listen that you will love him. This is incredibly amazing. This is that I really want to hear it again and again, because the song itself is so amazing. The meaning of the song and even the way how he performed with it, he gave justice to the song. Once again, guys, credit to the owner with the video, to Shelly. Thank you so much for this wonderful video. And Zhou Shen, thank you so much for your amazing talent that you shared to us here in the community in YouTube. And guys, if you want to see the full video, it's in the description box below. And if you like this video, guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and just subscribe also with my channel. This is Junris Vlogadag React saying, stay humble, stay positive, guys. And if you want to connect my second channel, it's in the description box below. And if you want to connect with my social media account, it's in here. Sishi to our Chinese friends. Kumbawa to our Japanese friends also. Have a good day, everyone. And thank you so much. And see you in my next video reaction. Bye-bye, guys.